you very much, Vanessa, for welcoming me again here in Monaco. A few words about the bank. What kind of definition can I give in a nutshell? Let's say that Edmond de Rothschild is a family-owned entrepreneurial bank for families of entrepreneurs. We established the bank in 86, so that's more or less 35 years ago. Today we have almost 240 employees managing some more or less 12 billion of assets under management, 2 billion of credit facilities, and a full range of services that we can provide locally, because we have our own trading platform, advisory desk, and thanks to two affiliates we have, one dedicated to portfolio management and one dedicated to trust and brokerage of life insurance policies. We can provide a full set of services to our clients that are mainly local resident of the Principality of Monaco, up to 60%. That's about it.
And you surpassed the bulk of COVID very well. Can you share with us your key success factors?
I don't know yet exactly why. I guess the human element is key, and I must say that our IT platform has been up to our expectation. In a few days, we were able to develop laptops and to set up the remote work for our staff. We kept more or less 25 or 30% in-house people to be able to meet our clients that were stuck in Monaco, so we were available for them. So it's been just amazing and massive in terms of transaction fees. In some days of March, we made more or less 6 or 7 times the normal level of transaction. So it's been very impressive. We've been able to increase the assets under management by almost a billion, which is the second best year in the history of Edmond Rothschild Monaco. And just to give you an example, during the last 4 months of 2020, we were able to sign for half a billion of credit facilities, mainly for a real estate acquisition. So we've been very responsive, and I think that you know, clients are really seeking for people able, even in difficult times, to answer the request very quickly, and this is what we did.
And what are your plans for the next 12 months?
Well, no doubt that because of the pandemic, the world has changed. So I'm not sure that there's going to be a strong strategic move for the bank. I mean, the success is there. So we're gonna work on a few things, and mainly the digitalization of our offer. We're working hard on it, and there's many things to come out soon. And for sure, we will display our offer more widely, and especially in terms of private equity, which is one of the main product or main kind of investment clients are seeking for. Keep in mind that the family, the Rothschild family, is always a partner in private equity funds. So it's, let's say, it gives security, or let's say more trust in what we do and what we offer. We are, it's a win-win deal, and clients are really convinced that when they have to invest in private equity, they have to do it with us.
Mm-hmm. And tomorrow morning, you're presenting in front of our audience of entrepreneurs and investors. Could you share us a little bit more about that?
Yes, well, I will be with pleasure with you tomorrow morning. Under another kind of job I have in Monaco, which is the promotion of the marketplace. And I will try to focus on what happened in the last 12 months. because I don't want to repeat the speech I do every year. And there's a lot to come, especially when it comes to the estate planning possibilities you have here in Monaco, and the new certificate of residence for tax purposes. So this is mainly what I will talk about tomorrow morning.